Hello everyone, this is Jen and welcome back to my channel. To this video guys, papakita ko kung ano yung dinner namin. Isi-set up ko yung table and then i-prepare ko yung mga, actually na-prepare ko na. Na-prepare ko na yung mga ibang lulutuin nila for hot pot. So yan guys, na-set up ko na yung tables. Then yan. Kanyan. Dito nila nilulutuin yung kakainin nila. Then let's go to kitchen. Yung kitchen namin. Ito yung beef. Shrimp, dumpling. Pork rolls. And then fish balls. Bay leaves. And we have another kind of vegetables. Lettuce. Nagpakulo na rin ako ng tubig para sa soup mamaya. And then some hot water, clean hot water for their tea. Tapos, udon noodles. Yan. Aside from rice, they will eat this one. So, ito yung tinatawag nilang usi. And then, mushroom. Yan. Okay, yan na guys. Sinet up ko na lahat. Bahala na sila. Meron pang darating na ano. Lumabas si among lalaki. Bumili siya ng isda. Iyan. Yung mga dinner nila. Shabu-shabu sa atin yan. Shabu-shabu. Okay guys, prepare ko yung hot water. Actually, na-boil na siya. Pero lalagyan natin ng nar soup base. Ayun. Wow. Babalance natin yung tubig. Yan. This part is good. It's divided into two. Hati-hati.
Let's put the another half to the other side. Yan. Let's put some minced ginger. Again. Minced ginger. Ow. Ayan siya, guys. Minced ginger. Kawawa yung kamay pag winter. You see? Grabe. So when it boils, I'll put on top of the stove. Electric stove. So yan na, it's all really set up. Hihintayin lang si among boss. Yan, hindi pa siya nakasaksak. Ayun. You will plug it here later. Bahala na sila. Ilalabas ko lang yung hoisin sauce at saka yung sacha, baka sakaling gagamitin nila. Kasi walang ibang sauce eh. Ito lang yung ginagamit nila. Yan guys. Tinanggal ko yung pot. Kasi ang tagal eh. Lumamig na yung soup. Yan. Ang importante na prepare na lahat. Sir bought another kind of vegetable. Watercress. And then, wala siyang nabiling isda. So aside from fish, I lay out some scallops. So that's for my short video, guys. Hope you enjoy watching it. Before I close this video, please don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe. And don't forget to click the notification bell to notify you for my next video uploads. Okay, guys. Bye for now. Bye. Thanks for watching. God bless.